here. It is really, the sun is extremely bright right now. I can't even see like my camera very well. So, let me try to move it this way. My goodness. So, yeah, I'm starting a Bible study tonight with a bunch of ladies. It's on the Beatitudes. Do not go divorce alone. Do not do any part of life alone. You need other women in your life. Just got my nails done. Same lady who did them last time. She does a great job. But last time she was like, "Oh, you know, I like the more neutral colors." And I went with her advice, and then this time I'm like, "Nope, you know, I have a job interview tomorrow and I want my nails to look nice, so I want the brighter colors." And I was talking to a young girl who's like, "I don't care what season, you know, it is." She goes, "I like my nails bright, period." So she goes, "You need to trust me. I know my colors." I'm like, "Yeah, but you know what? I know what I want. And I definitely want this color." And I'm like, "I like to show my nails off because they're beautiful." So I do have beautiful nails, something I got from my mother that I really did appreciate with my mom. You know, I have her piano fingers too. And I'm just gonna unroll this window. It is hot. I wore a sweater. I changed into a sweater and I should have kept my other shirt on. But anyways, I love my nails and I am somebody who can show my nails off. Very few women can. A lot of women are not happy with their nails. They bite their nails. They're really short and they don't like their nails. And luckily, I don't have to spend much money on my nails because I don't have to have the fake nails. I have the real nails. So I've always loved my nails and I give that to my mom.